गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज क्लास थर्ड बी. सो दिस इज क्लास थर्ड बी एंड सब्जेक्ट जीके एंड डेट इज नाइनटीन फोर ट्वेंटी ट्वेंटी वन मंडे. सो वी हैव टू स्टडी लास्ट टाइम वी हैव सीन फूड फ्रॉम साउथ इंडिया. Today, lesson 2, only in India. Lesson 2, only in India. Here, lesson 2, only in India. Page number 6. In this lesson, there are some unique things that are found only in India. There are some unique things which are found only in India, and these things are not found in any other country, only in India. So first one is bridges. Generally bridges are made up of bricks, stones, cements and irons. But in India, in the Meghalaya, the roots of the trees makes the bridges. So in detail it is given, bridges made entirely with roots are found in Meghalaya. It is the wettest state in India and has the wettest place in the world. This area receives the maximum rain. So it is the wettest area, it is the wettest place in the world. The bridges here are made entirely of roots to prevent them from rotting due to moisture. So here, since humidity is more, this humidity prevents the rotting of the roots. Roots are living, not they are not dry, but roots are living. If they dry, they will decay. Since they do not dry, they are the livings, so they do not decay and work just like this. Diagram is given in page number 6. You can observe the diagram. So first we have studied about the bridges. Bridges made entirely with roots are found in Meghalaya. This is Meghalaya state in which such roots are found. Now next, magnetic hills are found in Ladakh. First bridges, next one, magnetic hills. Where these are found? These are found in Ladakh. Found in Ladakh. These magnetic hills. They are well known as objects, and cars may appear to roll uphill in defense of gravity when they are in fact going down on a down road. This is a very peculiar feature. Actually, magnetic hills are found in Ladakh. They are well known as objects, and cars may appear to roll uphill in defense of gravity when they are in fact going down on a downhill road. The diagram is given. You can see the diagram which is given here. Next one, it is very important. Padmanabha Swami temple
in Thiruvananthapuram, Kerala, is the richest Hindu temple in the world. The Archaeology Department of India opens secret chambers in the temple in 2011 and discovered gold, silver and precious stones adorning many jewelry and articles. So this is the Padmanabha Swami temple, is the richest temple in the world. If you ask the question, which is the richest temple of the world, your answer will be Padmanabha Swami temple. And where this temple is located? This temple is located in Kerala. Now next, about the tallest statue. The tallest statue in the world is found in India. The tallest statue in the world is found in India. It is the 182 meter in high statue of Unity. A statue of Sardar Patel in Gujarat. So, statue of Unity is the tallest statue in the world. It is located in Gujarat. So, if the question as where the tallest statue is located, the answer will be Gujarat. What is the name of the tallest statue? That is the statue of Unity. So in this lesson you study, and I have read some questions. question, you have right with answers. Thank you. That's what we have.